Well, the storm has arrived here in Tilbury. I got to take Jen to work, and I'm going to go for a little drive, see what the roads are like. My guess is not very good. It's supposed to be minus 17. Let's go check things out. Thank you. Well, the snowstorm slash cold storm is here. It's 9 o'clock Friday morning. This rolled in about 3 o'clock in the morning, and it is nasty. Right now my truck says it's minus 15. I'm just driving around looking to see what's going on, and visibility seems to be about maybe 150 meters. We are heading out towards the 401 here. This is the 401 coming up here. I'm gonna imagine it's pretty slow. Once you get out of town, I'm gonna bet the roads are a whole lot worse. We're not gonna be going out of town though, we're just gonna stick around town. Yeah, you can't even see the 401 down there. And this is the truck stop on our left. You wouldn't know it. Yeah, outside of town visibility just got down to about 100 feet. That's what it looks like out in the county. Well, guys, I just noticed a large amount of transport trucks coming from the direction of the 401 eastbound. And I just turned on the radio on the news here, and there's apparently a 12 vehicle accident on the 401 just outside of our town. So that's going to explain all the traffic in town here. It's about to get a whole lot worse. guys, we have an update of what's going on the 401. There is a 12 vehicle collision. It is in the Kent Bridge area. Kent Bridge on the 401, which is probably, without this weather, 20 minutes from here. So they have shut down the 401 from here in Tilbury all the way to London, which is about an hour and a half away. They are citing multiple collisions, and road conditions have obviously deteriorated. And that explains why all the transport trucks are here in town. That in itself creates a whole set of problems. Alright, well there you have it. Probably best to stay home. Visibility is nil. Highways are closed. Check in later on and see how the day's going.